Now, one of the things that's helped me as I've gone through life is that keeping in mind, sometimes things seem like these huge decisions. You think you're at a crossroads and you have to make this really important decision that's going to change your life. And it's really scary. But one thing I try to keep in mind is both paths are okay. And, you know, there's a great road ahead of you. Sometimes either way you decide. So just pick a route, follow that path, be confident, and look forward to what's ahead.